In this tutorial, I like to talk about the J1 function of the decimal object in Lasso programming. This function returns the Bessel's function of the first kind of order 1 for the decimal. I will show you an example. Suppose I want to apply the Bessel's function on 5.2 of the order 1. I'll use J1 and I run this code. I get my answer. Thank you.